Ready.
Right, so here we are in Las Vegas, Nevada at the T-Mobile Arena. It's hard to believe this venue hasn't even been open 5 years when you think about all the big events it has held. Conor versus Khabib, you beat Stipe to become the double champ inside these very walls. You get chills being back tonight, champ.
I get chills being back at the T-Mobile Arena. I love this venue. And I'm going to tell you one last thing before the fight night starts. After you're done, take a walk outside and take a gander at the side of the building. You can see your boy DC, prominent up high in the rafters, holding up those two titles.
Oh.
What a great arena to see over there.
And that Vegas air feels like a hairdryer in your face.
It's so hot.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman. Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off. Nice kick.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
That right hand hurt him a little bit.
Well, if you're gonna leave your body that wide open, you're gonna pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection. All right, so a high amplitude double leg takedown there. Now we'll see what he can do with it to try to advance position on the ground.
You knew that he was gonna attack the double because he's such an explosive guy. He got it on the hips, finished the shot very quickly. Fantastic job.
Well, there are few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
And they both stand up. Punch is blocked. And that one was heavy. Oh! Huge kick to the head. Kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man.
Under 3 minutes to go in round one. Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. Oh, double leg takedown is good. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start. He jumps on a headlock. We call this in wrestling just a headlock. And if you're not careful, you can get stuck in an arm triangle. Watch triangle, watch triangle. He needs to push the arm to the side. Get his head against the mat. Now watch as he goes for the finish. Watch his chest go to the mat. He goes flat, all weight to his opponent.
He might have got him with a choke.
Side control now, DC. When you transition into the arm submission now.
The Kimura is not the arm. It's the shoulder pressure that usually makes you tap. Oh.
Oh.
And the turn on the elbow, and he's going to chase the submission finish.
Just some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Watch a hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happens, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter how you put it, we lived and we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. It's so game, but I've come out my mouth it. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Something for you thinking you might run circles round me. Yeah, ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact, no, that's a lie, no, I'm confused, yeah. I got problems, what's the use, yeah? Let's be honest, screws are loose, I need them tightened, not amused, yeah. Look what I did, brought you something, hope you like it. So precise, the flow, the next is so productive, stop you whining. Back in style like I was vinyl, I make songs that they go viral. Something's off if I go idle, been so long, yeah, okay, I know. Take your shoes off, you're in my home, you got fans, but not like I do. Yeah, thankful I try to be, can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a throwback type of matchup here. The classically trained striker taking on the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. But BJJ black belt with this guy doesn't even begin to describe his credentials.
It does not describe how good he is. His vast knowledge of all the Jiu-Jitsu positions. This guy, once you're on the ground, there is no place where you are safe. You are constantly getting attacked. He's always throwing up submissions. He's always attacking arms. He's always attacking your neck. Doing everything to try and make you think submission's coming, even if it's just to change positions to secure top.
Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the coach.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. Nice head kick.
Good work blocking the knee.
Look at him whip his hips into that kick.
Oh, he got everything behind that kick. So both guys landing at will here. Good action early.
And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now. Out of the elbow.
All right, so he lands another hook there. He's fallen in love with that strike, but when you continue to land at this type of clip, why get away from it?
Why not? Why not fall in love with a punch that can't miss? He cannot miss with this hook. He's doing a good job of setting it up, fading out a jab, and then throwing the hook around his opponent's high guard.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment.
Just out of range with that left hook. And they separate.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh, connects with the 1-2. Looking to land the right just out of range. Oh. Oh, straight right. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick. Blocks the shot. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Just out of range with that kick attempt. Oh, man, the hook is there again. It seems like every time he's gone to it in this fight, it's been there. And
oh! New hook. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, right under the elbow. Right under the elbow.
It was a perfectly placed shot, and you see his opponent reacting.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. coming, it's blocked. Going back to his patented kicks here, but unable to find the target there. All right, he's been very clean with his hooks on the feet here tonight, and it's the way he set it up that has really... This fight's gonna be over, GC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent got him going low.
Quick entry here.
Nice single leg entry. Rotates ahead outside to a high cross. Big slam takedown. That was beautiful.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining. Way to hide that leg kick.
20 seconds left. Well, you saw us referencing the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good use of it there in landing that jab. Oh, a huge block there. Lands a knee there. Nice deception there to get that knee to the target.
Really good knee. Nice job of driving right to the target. Get the land exactly where you want it.
All right, so there is the horn at...
You ready?
Round two is underway.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Left hand there on the inside.
Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
Oh, beautiful entry as he secures the double leg takedown. Both fighters back to their feet now. Kick home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was coming high, and now he's got a hurt bad.
Bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
Now, the guy's attacking the triangle. He finds himself in trouble because he got a little bit lazy in the full guard.
Looks like he's trying to manipulate the head. This could be tight.
My triangle. He needs to push the arm to the sides. Get his head against the mat. Now watch as he goes to the finish. Watch his chest go to the mat. He goes flat, all the way to the finish.
Nicely done. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups.
Digging kick. That's a good right hand right there. Superman punch.
Oh, brutal knee to the body. Oh! Huge shots there. Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships. Oh, and there's the double leg takedown for him. Beautiful entry there. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Back to the feet now. Ooh, blocks the shot. Well, he's really starting to...
Oh!
Oh, big knee!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, straight right. Oh, spinning back fist out of nowhere. And just inches away. Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that figure.
Just like that, the fight is over.
He got him. Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.